Here's a song I wrote now about a soldier boy writing a letter home to his mama. Someday.